Sabratha was part of the short-lived Numidian kingdom of Massinissa, before being Romanized and rebuilt, in the 2nd and 3rd centuries AD. A Phoenician trading post, Sabratha served as an outlet for the products of the African hinterland.